Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Fire Pro Wrestling World. This is WTF Wednesday, and ladies and gentlemen, we are starting things with tag team action, including the WTF Tag Team Champions, the Ninja Turtles, in action. So, let us get into it. Before we do, of course, go ahead and give me a follow on Twitter at A13ENT. And let's go, shall we? Just about to get started here, and we will go over the card tonight. We do have the WTF Women's Championship on the line tonight when Harley Quinn challenges Kim Possible one on one. So it's just taking a bit to load. And tonight we will also get hype for three of the matches that will be happening at WTF Worktime Fun in one match, as Aaron Matthews will team with James Fatal and Dennis Rodman against Luge, Shaq, and Brandon Collins. In our main event, Winnie the Pooh will be going one-on-one with Goldar. It looks like we're about to get ready here tonight. Following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, they are the Tree and Tree McTree. Here we go, there's their opponents. And their opponents from the sewers of New York City, the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles, the WTF Tag Team Champions. Sure what's happening with the music there, but let's get going here. Anyways. Alright, so we have Leonardo starting off against the Tree in this one. Of course, these two teams were the ones interfering in that tag team match. As a result, Tree and Tree McTree will be facing off against Banjo and Kazooie coming up at WTF Worktime Fun number 23, Road to Glory. And then we will also have the Ninja Turtles defending the WTF Tag Team Championship against Rick and Morty. 2 and a kickout. Later tonight, we will also go over the rest of the matches for WTF Work Time Fun, as that is happening this Saturday, right here at A13 Entertainment. Alright, here we go. Potential double team countered. 1, 2, and a kickout. There you see Banjo and Kazooie are at ringside for this one. Alright, and there's a tag to Donatello. And a double team counter by the tree. Tree tags out to Tree McTree. And there you see Rick and Morty at ringside as well. So this ought to be good with all four of them at ringside for this one. Here we go, some back and forth action between Donatello and Tree McTree. Just about 5 weeks' time, we will have WTF Effiversary. So it'll be the second anniversary, 1, 2 of the WTF brand, and 1. And a kick out by Tree McTree. Rick throwing in a chair. And Tree McTree makes a pinfall too. And a kick out by Leonardo. Here comes a choke slam, ladies and gentlemen. And a pin. 1, 2. And a kick out by Donatello. Him over to his corner, tags out to the tree as Rick throws in another chair into the match. So there are now a total of 2 chairs. 1, 2, 3, no, kick out by Leonardo. So far, nobody has gotten involved, but Rick has thrown in 2 chairs into this one. Alright, tag to Leonardo and Tree McTree has gone back to his corner. 1, 2, not even a 2 there. Go Tree McTree with that choke slam. And, a double team there by the Forest. Right, and Tree McTree trying a double team move, but Leonardo kicked out of that one. Ladies and gentlemen, we have confirmed that Harley Quinn is definitely ready to take on Kim Possible here tonight. And there's a nice power slam by Leonardo. And, nice double axe handle. And a figure four leg lock. A tree kicked out of that one. Oh, Leonardo DDT to the tree. Or shall I say, DD tree. Anyways. I know, that was horrible. Tree McTree. just got taken down by Leonardo. There's a nice elbow from the top rope. And here we go. Oh, he's pulling him up. Tree McTree with that double fist to the side of the head of Donatello. Both Leonardo and the tree have went back to their corners, but they have since left them. Alright. Oh, nice punch right to the jaw of Leonardo. There's a choke slam by Tree McTree. Powerbomb by Leonardo. Looks like Tree McTree tried to pin the wrong turtle. Okay. Elbow. And another elbow to Tree McTree. And oh, super kick. There we go. Rick distracting the referee in this match. Tree is back to his corner. It is now down to Tree McTree and Donatello. Now Leonardo because of that tag. And now the tree because of that tag. And Tree McTree and Donatello still fighting in the ring, despite the fact they should be back in their corners. Okay, Tree McTree is back in his corner, Donatello heading there now. And there's a nice drop kick. Oh, that clothesline by Tree. There he goes. Puts him outside the ring. The gorilla was trying to count out Leonardo. I got nowhere with it. Leo going up top. Coming down with a cross body. But this time Morty distracted the referee. There we go. Choke slam to Donatello. And Donnie just being thrown around like a rag doll here tonight. Not so much with Leonardo, thankfully. And here we go, there's a nice clothesline there by Leo. Tag to Donatello. Tag to Tree McTree. And we got ourselves one hell of a tag team match. Alright. And alright, Tree McTree is in there against Donatello. Hopefully Donatello will not be the punching bag while he is legal inside the ring. Here we go, pin 1, 2, 3. No. Kick out by Donnie. Nice fists of fury there by the tree. Alright, and it's a nice belly to belly. Tagged it until Leonardo. And double team, double powerbomb by the Ninja Turtles. And choke slam to Leonardo. 1, 2, 3. No. A kick out by Donatello at 2.9. And there is another choke slam by Tree McTree. But it's Leonardo who he needs to pin. This might do it. Choke slam onto that chair. Tag to the tree. And then Leonardo fighting off the double team here. What a nice suplex there by Leo. But the suplex took more out of Leo than it did the one who was getting suplexed. There's a powerbomb. But again, Rick and Morty this time distracting the gorilla that is our referee here tonight. Alright, and nice combination there by Leo. And an elbow drop by Donnie. Tree McTree is back to his corner, but this time tagged in. A double team move by the Forest. And there's a tag. Ninja Turtles get fought off of that double team by Tree McTree. There's a choke slam to Donnie. One, two, not even a two. This match absolutely continues.
Get away!
Alright, and here we go. There's a choke there by Tree McTree. Morty distracting the referee here tonight. Oh, it's a nice punch there. There we go. Alright, and here we go. Choke slam. Alright, there's a tag to the tree. There, even though it was paused a little bit. Alright, looks like time's going back to normal in the game. It's a nice double powerbomb to the tree. Strike exchange there, won by Tree. Tag to McTree. And here comes Leo with that splash on the non-legal representative of this match. And Tree goes back to his corner. Nice double fist action by Tree McTree. It's a elbow drop. Alright, and here we go. Donatello from the top with an elbow. Leonardo with the top, with an elbow from the top. Leo goes back to the corner. Donnie is the legal representative of the Ninja Turtles in the ring. Alright, here we go. Alright, about anyways. Sorry about the trailing off there. Match has been going on nearly 30 minutes, and no winner as of yet. Reverse slam there by Tree McTree. this channel, we are going to announce the card for Work Time Fun 23. Of course, with Fire Pro Wrestling World, and what a match we have today. There is a choke slam to Donnie. 1, 2, and a kick out. There's kicks there to the Ninja Turtles. And oh, what a power slam by Donatello. And a clothesline. Ladies and gentlemen, what a match this has been. Wait, where's Tree McTree going? Tree McTree is leaving. What the hell? The Ninja Turtles have picked up the win. Here are your winners, the Ninja Turtles. All right, well, ladies and gentlemen, the music doesn't lie. The Ninja Turtles won by a walkout. What the hell? That is absolutely insane. But far be it from me to judge. Let's go to our championship match of the evening. And Harley Quinn making her way down to the ringside, or down to the stage here. And same with the champion. And here we go. We're going to start off with Harley. The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Gotham City, Harley Quinn! And her opponent, she is the WTF Women's Champion, Kim Possible. And of course, the championship is on the line. WTF Women's Championship, to be exact. And we do have Joker at ringside tonight. Will he play a factor into the outcome of this match? Oh, nice kicks to Harley Quinn. And there is Ron Stoppable at ringside as well, and a triangle choke by Kim Possible. Will we have a new champion? Or will Kim Possible defy the odds one more time? And nice. Oh, Kim Possible says it's over. There's a nice Phoenix Splash. 1, 2. And a kick out by Harley Quinn. him going up. Comes down with another Phoenix Splash. Joker coming up on the apron. Distracting referee Lois Lane. And this is also a last woman standing. And gets her head on the turnbuckle. Oh man, that had to be painful, ladies and gentlemen. And Harley, what is she gonna do tonight that hasn't already been done? Is she gonna win? Two, and a kick out. Ladies and gentlemen, we have just learned that the trees have to show up this Saturday at WTF Work Time Fun 23, or else they will not be in contention for any championships. Unless they win the next WTF Rumble next May. Alright, here we go. Oh, nice kicks there by Kim Possible. Will she knock out Harley Quinn? 6, 7, 8, 9. Oh. Quinn makes it back to her feet at the count of 9. Alright, here we go. Oh, nice knee there by Kim Possible. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And she gets up at the count of 8, ladies and gentlemen. Moves in the corner by Kim. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Oh man. Possible. It's gonna have to do more work than that. There are no countouts. There are countouts in this match, but there are no disqualifications. And Kim Possible retains. Here is your winner, Still WTF Women's Champion, Kim Possible.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, hell of a contest thus far. We are only getting things rolling here tonight. Next we go to our celebrities / YouTubers match. So let's go. Alright, so during this match, we will go over the card for the pay-per-view.
Following 6-man tag team contest, this gets scheduled for 1-fall. Introducing first, Dennis Rodman! And his tag team partners first, James Fatal. And their tag team partner, simply better than the rest, Aaron Matthews. And their opponents, first, the Golden Globe Wrestling Champion, Shaq! And his partner's first, from Brooklyn, New York, she is the YouTube Champion, and their partner, Brandon Collins. All right, here we go. Simply better than the rest, Aaron Matthews is going to start off with the Spartan, Brandon Collins, here tonight. And these two are going to go one on one. Coming up on Saturday, and also we will have Shaquille O'Neal defending his Golden Globe Wrestling Championship against Dennis Rodman. We will have Luge defending her YouTube Championship against James Fatal this Saturday. Those are three of the matches from the from this Saturday's pay-per-view, WTF Work Time Fun number 23. And oh, what a punch from the top, or from a springboard position. One, two, not even a two there. And ladies and gentlemen, we have Brian Zane as our referee here tonight. It's a tag to Dennis Rodman, Rodzilla, if you will. Rodzilla going after, Rodzilla going after Brandon Collins in him with that side Russian leg sweep and those elbows to the face. Oh, dang it, I forgot this was the last person standing match. And I forgot to turn off that feature. That was my bad. But either way, it makes for a more interesting contest. Alright, here we go. Tag to James Fatal. And we are getting a little preview tonight of their match coming up in 3 days. Two count only. Here we go, Fatal, and getting double teamed by Shaq and Brandon tonight. And there's a tag to Shaq. Ladies and gentlemen, hell of a contest. Shaq with that nice suplex, which prompts the tag to Dennis Rodman, who again looks to give a little preview of their one-on-one encounter. Have
show, we will also have the WTF Tag Team Championship on the line. It will be Rick and Morty facing off against the Ninja Turtles. In a non-title match, we will have Tree and Tree McTree taking on Banjo and Kazooie. There's a tag to James Fatal, and Shaq tags out to Luge, and what a double team move, putting Fatal outside of the ring. It is absolute bedlam on the outside here tonight. There's an 8 count, 9. And 10, this match ends in a countout. Your winners, Aaron Matthews, Dennis Rodman, and James Fatal. Alright. Matthews, Rodman, Fatal win the match after a countout. This is definitely not living up to the hype tonight. Alright, and we are just getting ready for our main event. I don't know why I said it like that, I just wanted to be creative. But anyways, I digress. Here we go, main event time, right now. Following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is our main event. Introducing first, Winnie the Pooh. His opponent, Goldar. All right, here we go, ladies and gentlemen. Goldar going one on one here tonight with Winnie the Pooh. Winnie the Pooh, of course, is our WTF champion. And Goldar, he's just Goldar. But he had an impressive showing. He had an impressive showing in the 2019 WTF Rumble. So tonight, he is going to be facing off against our world champion. This is a non-title match. But if he were to beat the champ tonight, it very well may put him in line for a future title shot. Speaking of future title shots, another match that will be happening at WTF Work Time Fun will be Winnie the Pooh defending the WTF Championship against against Thanos. And another that will be happening, another match that will be happening, I should say, Green Ranger will go one-on-one with Goldar for the WTF Tag, or sorry, for the WTF Television Championship. So, ladies and gentlemen, you just heard the card for WTF Work Time Fun 23, which is also known under the name Road to Glory. Still getting pumped up. And here we go. This is absolutely insane. But I love it. Winnie the Pooh with it. Awkward suplex off the top rope. Alright, Pooh Bear getting slammed down.
5 minutes gone.
There's a nice gut left German.
Give up.
Okay, there's a
give up.
Nice choke there by Goldar. Ladies and gentlemen, what a match it has been thus far. And there's a rock bottom there. Alright, and oh, here we go. Goldar with that iron claw chokeslam. But refused to go after the pin. Pays the price. That's 450 to the back. Of that night.
Give up. Give up. Give up.
All right, and all right, here we go. It's another choke. This time, ladies and gentlemen, what a match we have going right now. We have Goldar. Winnie the Pooh, one, on one.
1, 2,
after this match, there should be a winner crown.
5, 6, 7, 8.
The referee gets to an 8 count.
1, 2,
you're wondering who that is. That is actually
6, 7, 8.
9. Oh, kick out. Personally, not a kick out, but he recovered. So, yeah, I'm not sure what I put as a finisher. But either way, these two are going to knock it out of the park. Alright, sorry about the delay there, ladies and gentlemen. I just, alright, yeah, sorry about that hold. We have referee Scully in the ring right now.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
Oh, and a kick out by Goldar. Winnie the Pooh, gut check.
1, 2, 3.
He's just waiting for the referee to count the decision here tonight.
6, 7, 8.
Gets up at the count of 8, ladies and gentlemen. Okay, there's a nice move there by Winnie the Pooh. Here we go. So, nice whatever that was by Goldar. Looked like a clothesline.
Give up. Give up. Give up.
Alright. What a beat down there by Goldar. Here we go.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Goldar could not make it, and we have a winner. Here's your winner, Winnie the Pooh. That was a decent match. I would not say best of the night, but it was definitely a decent one. Winnie the Pooh and Green Ranger. I'm sorry, Winnie the Pooh picking up a huge win over Goldar. But ladies and gentlemen, what a match. That is going to do it for me. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe. Please follow me on Twitter at A13ENT. Have a great day, night, whatever it may be for you. And of course, as always, stay frosty.